Ride the bike like if it's on clear water. Leave speed behind, fill it with.